All right, you guys, we're back. This time they will be running some matches in Verdansk, so we'll get to it.
Yeah.
More Skittles, you guys.
Hear me now? Good.
Okay, so like,
yeah.
When you edit it on your phone.
Okay, so the way my system works here is, if I don't capture it on stream. Like through my stream, I have to capture it like through my Xbox, right? So like clips and shit. And
yeah.
Then I access the Xbox app on my laptop for any clips I have on my Xbox. And I download those clips on my laptop. And I don't have any sort of software or anything downloaded. It's just like built-in editing thing, whatever you call that. Like the one that's just built into the computer. Because like, my TikToks aren't anything crazy. It's just a Dell HP laptop, like.
Okay.
It's nothing built for gaming, nothing like that. Just something easy that I can use to make clips and stuff. So if there's a software I can download and shit.
You know what you should use?
Like,
yeah,
I just
for
have,
sure.
What I use is
you
have,
should
like,
look
the
up,
most basic clips.
You
should
look up
Adobe
Premiere
Rush.
Sony Vegas. You can download
Vegas
pretty much anything for free. Yeah, you could download. If you go on YouTube, you could look up how to download like whatever program you like want to download for free. And I guarantee there's a tutorial to do it.
Shit.
Okay. What a
like,
shit
I got,
circle.
I got Sony Vegas for free. I got Photoshop for free.
Okay.
So.
I have to check them out.
So normally when there's a buy here, this is where I land. There's not really a buy, so it's really wherever
okay.
You guys want to go.
Oh shit.
Is it storage?
Let's see what's up here. Oh, wait, storage? Storage? Okay. Okay. Never mind. Ping.
You pinged it.
That's
so follow the ping.
Yeah. All good. Let's go there. Some team might beat us there. Actually, no. You might be in the lead right now, Green.
Do you want me to hold back or should I take it?
Keep going. I'm gonna try and follow you. There's
yeah,
only
this guy's
one
gonna try
gun
and take
in
me in
right now.
Oh yeah, there's one team going really fast.
Oh shit, now his buddies are joining.
Yo, fall back if you don't. Yeah, they're gonna all be on you. Careful.
Fuck. Go back across the street.
Yeah. I got a plate box.
I'm trying to get there a little bit faster, but all good. Sub towards this buy. Next time I'll get a more official call out faster. But
yo, we have a heli coming
sorry.
Right at us.
Yeah.
Do we want this plate box now?
Oh wait, did you just knock him out the heli?
No, I wish. That would have been sick. Whoa,
yeah, I was about
heck?
To say. What?
There was two guys. No, I got one of those 80 actions things and it was like some weird sound effect.
Oh, okay. So. Do we want to head towards airport? I got pings for people on blue fighting, but.
Blue might be a good push. It's
need to try to get
zone, isn't it.
Right here. Good shit. So what are y'all feeling?
I'm gonna loot this yellow house and see if there's any cash in here, and then we can go over here. This kid's over here.
There he is. There we go.
Good stuff.
I did nothing. I just. All good. Yeah, they got some guns. No money though. Really unfortunate.
There's no shop up here. Someone got a loadout west, just up here.
Think
y'all like Skittles?
Might be out the question too.
Which bag you like the most? Purple,
yeah,
blue, red, green.
That's the money. See, we're only like halfway. If they already got loadout.
Those are like the common. I think at one time they had a yellow packaging.
Should we try to challenge them? Take their shit or just...
What was it? Smoothie.
I mean, they look pretty split right now. If we take them out one at a time, it's
gonna
be hard.
Okay.
This one kid's all alone.
Up.
If we can try and get this guy.
It's like a smoothie
first.
Blend or something. But yeah. What Skittles y'all like the most?
Shit, UAV went away. Okay. Oh, yeah.
I'm eating a purple bag right now, which is a wild
one. Yeah, going back towards the police, yeah.
Okay. Top hill doesn't see us yet.
Trap coming from our right, so careful. Third party.
Okay, yeah. He's going on this side of the hill, dude.
Enemy marked.
It's the dude that was police just now?
The truck is still there, by the way.
He's cracked.
Dude.
Damn.
I just have this green M60, dude. So nuts.
Oh, shit. Sniper on the right.
There.
Damn, I got double teamed.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here, I think.
Yeah, this dude, he's lagging pretty hard.
I've got fuck all guns.
Yeah, these shitty ass guns, dude.
I don't know why, but I like Bakes, little soft boys.
hurt that dude.
To him recently having his wisdom teeth pulled
out. Downed him.
But it's just so soothing and calm.
Let's see if I can get the finish.
Copy that gun, then.
Oh yeah, he's a self. Found him again. Oh, sniping from green. Make sure they don't get that res off.
Shit.
No, I finished it.
Yo, careful, because there's a sniper further out.
I took your gun.
There's a sniper like right out here on this hillside. Reposition. Oh, not that far. Okay.
Hey, light thing up. I think it's safe to get this dude's stuff right here. Small caliber here.
No.
Yeah, bait, take this.
There's a sniper.
Oh, no, sniper,
like right
sniper.
Here.
Left, further
like
up
right
left.
Here.
Yep.
I think I could probably handle Verdant's. A little bit better than Rebirth.
We don't have the money for a loadout.
Rebirth is just pretty fast paced, in my opinion.
Dude, they're just holding.
And I think the map is smaller, too.
Okay. We probably should just back up then.
But with Verdant, so we should
snipers.
Have.
I ain't got a sniper.
You know. A larger map.
Yeah, just get in the car. Get in the car and go.
It's not too fast paced.
Keep running back.
You can actually think about what you should do next.
Stop looking. No,
we're
still looking.
As far as we were, the only advantage is you get the respawn. Yeah.
Oh, trophy didn't stay.
If your allies are alive,
that's
you
so
know,
cheap.
Survive the countdown, you get the comeback.
Oh, shit,
game.
I'm dead.
Oh. That's from top tower.
No, that's the kids that were just shooting at us from fucking
what?
Yellow Ping. Yeah, I died from those
what?
Kids.
Oh, well, tower as well, tower as
yeah,
well.
This game mode, you actually get a chance to actually
and then that dude shoot. Yeah.
Think a little bit more thorough. Whereas Rebirth, I feel like you have to make quick decisions. Quick actions is what I'm seeing.
See if I can win my glue log, get a little nice reset.
So this is a little bit more mob paced. I think once Ron get to a point where you know where he wants to be or whatever, I think he should download Warzone. I think he'll do well in this game too.
Where is this guy at? Oh.
But yeah, Rebirth is a little bit more fast-paced, man. adequate thinking and stuff. I need something that's gonna take me slow for a little while. Let me, you know, loot up and, you know, armor up and stuff.
Let's go.
Let's get in the action.
You gonna try and head for that loadout, or is that too risky?
I'm just gonna run my bikes back real quick.
But there's kids here, dude.
I'm just learning the different symbols and stuff.
Still up in that
how do you want to do this?
How to work the map and ping real quickly. And,
are you going for it?
You know, the mechanics of the game.
Alright, I'm gonna try and distract them from top tower or something if I can.
They're shooting the yellow ping guys that were shooting us before.
Yeah, I see this tower guy. Down. Get down. I would be there. Of course it's middle. Oh shit, on me. Damn.
I'm coming.
Okay, my thing worked.
Wow.
Good wipe.
I'll go rebuff some.
Of course it's the middle.
The goulash.
Get baked and shit.
I think him and Milk are together so they can sort of help each other.
But
they
won't. Bird, alright, I'm gonna do MP5 car fast now.
I think. Did he?
Any plates, though? Actually, I could buy some.
Oh, yeah, I killed kids over here, too.
No, it's just him.
Oh, fire sale, dude, let's get it.
I think Tactic, the only one that's in the goulash.
Yo, they just go back over across.
Another daddy? Found him.
Oh.
GG.
Good win. Good win. Okay, you're gonna have to hurry. I'm gonna get in the car.
Can I get that?
Hurry, land loadout. Yeah. Hurry, land loadout, and I'm gonna pick you up and go.
Okay, I'm diving. There's someone literally somewhere there.
Oh,
right,
he's
on
gonna do it.
It's gonna kill me.
In the past, you used to be able to roam around. I guess you can't do that anymore.
Hit him. One shot. No point.
Yeah, I got him.
Crack the other one.
Cracked again. He's literally a one hit.
Oh, what?
Right here, let's just go. I'll ride along.
Damn, had I had more bullets, I would have gotten him. Still running?
I'm gonna put this on these rocks.
Okay. Yeah, yep.
He's downed.
Good knock. Is there another one?
Probably,
I think he was more far left.
I'm like, I think I seen somebody ran over there by those crates, boxes and stuff.
He just got in the car.
Yeah, self.
Good wipes. Alright, where to?
Oh, this guy's right on this car. I'm right here on the most wanted, too.
Get him.
I'm gonna jump right here, yeah.
Yeah.
Knocks one. I've been shot from behind as well, towards the supply run.
Second. Yeah, behind. Oh, on me.
Just here.
Down here. In this car.
Yeah, no, I'm just talking to a different team now.
You're good. I should have seen him, dude. That's on me. He was self-res. Oh, he's self-res, dude.
We'll count that as a warm-up. That was their first
game. I mean, not bad for a fuck landing. We'll definitely get a better landing this one, though.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, they didn't take that scout, dude.
What's that?
Throw something out quick.
What are you doing?
SPR as opposed to the K9.
Yeah. Yeah, I like the SPR back in the day. I fucked with it.
Yeah, brilliant machine.
What were you saying, Tactic?
Oh, the SPR is great. Love it. I think I need to start using it again.
Yeah, no, I occasionally go back to it. Honestly, low-key, my favorite thing is playing Search and Destroy.
Alright, we're gonna switch
like
back to Cap. I might leave the
SPR and then the AX.
Tactics audio on.
Yeah, yeah.
But
exactly.
We're just looking at Cap's point of view, if that makes sense.
Nice clip with that.
Yeah, I've got a wicked clip on my YouTube with the AX in Search and Destroy.
I'm back.
Nice, what's up? Bro, y'all remember 12v12 Search?
Yeah, that was crazy.
Yeah.
It was cracked.
Ah, I loved it. One game I clutched a 7v1 with my dual snipers. Probably the best clip I got on that one. They just weren't ready.
Where we going?
Actual landing spot. Okay, for this circle, shit. Damn, what is with this plane? Okay, scab? Yeah, I'm down. Yeah.
For some reason, his window isn't showing up.
I'd like, for once, to just have a normal, like, circle and flight path.
Dude, I've never landed here on this thing.
No, neither.
Yeah, low key, maybe one of these games we could try that. It is hectic as fuck, though.
There you go.
Ah. Hey, right below me? He's trying to. No, he's.
Yeah, left. Y'all should be still able to hear him.
Trying to
be Tactics audio.
There should be like a loadout right off the start.
Yo, you wanna try this guy baked? Oh shit, he left.
Yeah, he might be too low.
Yeah. Let's say we could 2v1 him for a sec, but nah, he is low.
I'm diving this guy.
Is that guy gonna beat us?
Bro, to be honest, there's two of them right in front of me. We could honestly go for them.
Let's get him.
I'm gonna land the scav.
Oh, yo, he's literally a one shot. This one's a one shot. The one that just dove really. Oh, he's fucking way too low. That guy's
fuck.
One shot.
Oh, yeah, he's one shot again.
Dude, that's the worst. There's one coming kind of close to us. He's right here. Enemy
mark. Oh, he got the scav. Good shit.
I'm gonna land on this kid.
Okay. I'm running to you.
Dude, no shot. I hit him two times and he only hit me twice and I fucking die.
Shit. Is he still there?
Go down the stairs.
Yeah, I'm getting eliminated.
Oh, that little bitch. I'm gonna go get him.
Bro, I don't understand what the whole point of that is. If you hit someone twice, I thought they're supposed to die.
Right? Jump? Yeah, he ran to the next building.
He jumps. There's a window in this building.
On me.
I'm coming.
He's broke as shit.
No.
Nice. Okay.
Yeah, I got a
save. Good save.
I got a Kimbo pistols, bro. This shit's so terrible.
That is the worst, honestly.
I've got plates for you.
Shit.
Three.
Yeah, we got you. Good scout. A little bit extra money. Out the window.
I didn't know there was a window in the top of these buildings.
Is that new?
Yeah. Someone's dead.
Munitions, but no
this guy here.
Coming. I think that's the guy that got me.
No, we hunted the guy that got you.
Oh, okay.
It could be his teammate or something,
yeah,
probably.
I think it was definitely his teammate.
Another munitions. I'm holding one right now. Okay. I'm gonna head back to the scav. We'll have enough, I think, for both him and loadout. You just wanna head back to the spot with me?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's enough. I'll res him, drop my money, you get loadout.
Do that. Careful top.
Yeah. It looks unlooted, like this area looks unlooted. By the way. Houses look untouched too. You got yours? You got to get the munitions?
Yeah, I'm gonna chuck this one down here.
I'll hold on to mine then.
Oh! What are the chances of that?
Oh god. What a throw. At least we can get it from right here.
Our team's in the safe zone.
What are we going here?
I'm gonna go back down and get that munitions.
Wait, bro,
what the fuck? What did you pick up?
Wait, what?
What did you pick up?
Yeah, I got my loadout and shit.
What did you pick up? Did you pick up a sniper?
Oh, I got it. Yeah, sniper MP5.
Okay.
I'm gonna hold the munitions. Oh, wait. Recon? Close? Oh, hey, back where we came from. Blue.
Oh my god, yeah, he's frying me, Jesus.
Damn. I buy some plates if you need it.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy some.
Yeah, there was a recon on blue, enemy recon.
I'm just listening down.
Yeah, the one that shot me was like kinda close.
We can go out that way. See where
they're at. Listen to their comms. Put it that way. Enemy UAV overhead. Cause they're all new.
Oh, yeah,
they don't know anything about each other.
Okay.
And I think they're working together pretty dang on well.
I'm gonna
I think
push
he
up.
Definitely knows.
Who
holds.
I can't tell if like they're spread out or what.
What,
bro, there's zero
shit.
Shot. I think he definitely knows,
stunned him.
Where the weaknesses are. And
again.
He has strength in one area more than others.
Already down to one.
That's good.
Rope. Down.
Cause you can also use that to, you know.
Where's the,
be more
steady down one? I'm looking.
Yeah, he's right on me. I got him.
Sniping. Oh yeah, graveyard in front of me, like right here.
Oh, sniper.
Okay.
Go, where'd he go? Oh yes.
Oh shit.
Right here, live ping, bro. There we go. Got it off.
Give me a sec. I'm flanking him.
Yep.
Hit him. Right behind that graveyard.
Shit. Good shit. Dude, the live pings honestly need to like get fixed.
But what's happened with them?
Yeah.
Why can't
like,
we use them for some reason? It's broken.
I don't know. Like ever since this last update, like I'll hit it and it'll show up for like 0.1 seconds and then go away.
Yeah, for you as well. For only the person who does it.
Daddy
yeah,
here.
I didn't
I'm
get
gonna
one
hold on to the munitions. Give me.
Goodbye, UAV.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, you didn't, that live ping I pulled off, y'all didn't see that?
No, yeah, I didn't see it.
No.
What? Dude. So broke.
As I said in the last stream,
yeah,
all their links will be down in the description,
and,
so you make sure you guys go support, follow,
go
you know,
oh,
like,
cool.
Subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Are they running two superstore?
No, I think they're going to buy their loadout.
Yeah.
I do my best to support everyone that I can.
Alright, well, Ghost is over here, so.
So.
Yeah,
I do
run,
my
yep,
best.
Coming to gas.
Enemy UAV overhead.
My job is to make it. Make
oh, I missed my
bit
shot. He's
easier
in the gas. On blue. On blue.
And they just focus on.
Coming.
Playing and enjoying the game.
Up here on blue.
Jesus. Yo, we're getting shot at by gas.
Yo, oh, third party.
I'm getting gas. Bro, there's one over by car dealership, too, so we gotta be careful.
Never mind. I didn't realize those dudes flanked me.
So his comms are coming in a little
right
bit delayed on
tactics. I thought they were still on
me, because he had already been shot, but we heard him getting shot before it was. We seen it on his stream. On Milk's stream.
Yeah, shit. Let me get eyes.
So,
oh my
tactic
God
is hearing things a little bit, roughly a few seconds behind.
I thought
behind
I was doing the flanking and they ended up flanking me. Tragic shit. Alright, thought out for me.
And she says, okay.
Oh, never mind. I guess he left.
Oh.
Alright, Do I even go back loadout?
You could, cause they're kind of stuck on ping right now.
I could do loadout, car, and most wanted right there.
Yeah, there's also oh,
they
just
shit,
the
they just
where's this
it
though?
Got it.
And there's a team over here.
Oh, I didn't see the heli. Okay, I'm gonna try loadout, most wanted heli then. That car, did they leave already?
Yeah.
Never mind, I'm just going this way.
Do you two play with paddles?
Yeah, I do.
Scuff ones, or like as in a scuff controller, or just an attachment?
Elite controller, series 2. Shit.
Yep, I love my series 2 as well, my guy.
Oh, gotta leave me alone, bro.
A lot of customization you can do.
Still here, thank God. And then we going. And there's a trophy on it, dude. Oh, yeah. I'm looking around. I don't see a C4 on it. Oh shit.
Oh, there's kids right fucking there on that building too. Jesus.
Yo. Try and get up now. Okay, I gotta find another heli or car or something. Okay, wait, I see one. If I can make it all the way across, then we'll be
fine. You got
heli
a truck
here
below you, heli here.
The truck, yeah, there.
Oh, is that... Heli just disappeared.
No, heli's gone. There's a heli all
yeah
the way down here, though.
Yeah, that's where I'm trying to head to right now. Missile locking? No, I got... Trophy stops it, right? Trophy stops it, right?
Unless
you got flares. Yeah, you gotta jump.
Okay.
You gotta pull the flares when you're when it's a lot closer.
Dude, do I pull them like
get
when
that truck
I hear
you
that shit?
Basically, when you hear the missile like up your ass, that's when you pull it. That's really
dude,
the best way to
the
describe
one,
it.
The ones that get me, honestly, are the fucking javelins.
Oh yeah, you can't even hear them.
Fucking. Oh yeah, my train is fucking elite series loaded. But no, the fucking.
Right in front of you.
Oh, I just realized both of them are dead. Okay, so he's. Okay. He's actually leading to buy them back.
I guess they're fighting another team, because not shooting me. But yeah, does the trophy stop any kind of missiles? Or just like, it's just worthless?
I think it depends on where the trophy's located.
Okay.
Do you want to head towards that loadout? Because I think we can, if we drop on that, then you can pick us up.
Okay. Shit.
Bro, people have nothing better to do. This is ridiculous.
Don't you have teams to fight? Jesus Christ. Like, what? The most wanted's done, bro. You get nothing for killing me.
Bro, like, look how far away he is. Ready? I'm gonna ping where he's at. He's all the way over here. He's shooting you from fucking 500 meters away.
Like, get off my dick.
Bakes, do we land on that?
Yeah, I'm gonna load the loadout.
Okay.
I think I can buy munitions over here. I don't know if they're still here at gas station. There's a car there still.
There looks like there's teams like over here.
Yeah. Yo, hold up. There's people
right,
shooting
close
from.
Right.
Oh shit.
That just now. I was getting shot from north, like this direction, blue. Stand by for coordinates.
There, careful, I'm gonna load out, dude. Careful, careful.
Okay, I'll grab it.
I got my loadout. I'm good.
I know,
yeah,
we gotta get his.
From across, and yeah, they got me. They got me. There, I'm
crawling through the front doors.
Nope, they got me. They got me. Ah, son of a bitch. I didn't know they were just camping. He literally posted up with a PPKM.
Okay.
Grab his loadout. I'm gonna come get you in the car.
Linking up now with Milk's stream.
I got the wheel.
Yeah, get it. Grab all my shit. You're good.
Oh, yo, this kid's on gas.
No, those are UTVs, right?
See, okay, y'all got money. I'm trying to, keep going. You can pull up to Boneyard at this buy.
Can
there's
you
no
buy some
more
players? Mm-hmm.
Alright, we gotta get out. Bake them cakes as fast
as I can. And you can tell by how my not the music.
Yeah, I'll buy plates.
Oh, no, they're on you.
He's right outside the door.
Shit, good shit. Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm gonna go over to the buy.
Enemy UAV overhead. Armor here.
There's another team on those hangars, dude, so we have to be careful. I really don't want to look any of
that.
Should
we try to get that recon?
Oh, yeah, we should get that
money. Excuse me, they just bought back Milk.
I could try and climb.
Right here, right here.
Oh, wait.
Just snuck
up
behind me.
Coming. I'm gonna land on you. Good night. Another one, right here. I suck.
Yeah, so if anyone comes across this stream and you're interested
inside?
In trying out, be sure to check the description. There's a link for you to click, and hop on in the server and let us know what you get
for.
Let
me do something.
We'll be glad to
get
you on the list for tryouts.
Can we have enough?
We almost
have
enough to buy him back.
See if we can find a little bit of money. Let's go over here. Need like 500, 600, something like that.
Yeah, 600.
Some plates. Oh, come on. How far would that recon be? Maybe. Let me.
money.
The majority
awesome.
Of stuff spawns within like 200 meters. I hear a chest.
Slow team, slow.
Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, I think I got it.
Nice, nice. Okay, yeah. I'm coming. And then he can pick up, oh shit, 8 seconds.
Yeah, he's not even having enough time to grab that.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm gonna stay high a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, cause if you stay, like, you'll get loadout.
And if maybe I could drop something. All this has been just looted. Try this bounty. Bounty's not working anymore.
They called in a UAV nearby. Probably the
they definitely definitely see me on that.
Yeah, I don't have
a they're shooting over here. There's two teams.
There's one
over
on the left.
Yeah, on them green pings.
In the hangars. There's one over here.
Moving here.
Oh, this is a spot? What? The hardcore parkour?
I'm gonna drop on you two. I'm gonna get beamed otherwise.
I'm looking. Oh, there's no one behind us, right?
I don't think so, no.
Hope not. Yeah, we're good. Okay.
Oh, okay, over here. I just went across the street.
In front of me.
Relocating.
Yeah, right here, live ping. Can y'all see that?
Yeah.
I'm blue.
There's just one we can kill.
Oh, he's inside. No, there's two, for sure.
Close right.
Oh, yeah, in here, in blue.
Stand by for coordinates.
Right. Oh, God, he's got a sniper. Enemy precision airstrike. I'm dead. Precision.
Yeah, further by the hangar. Here, I'm gonna come get you.
I'm precision.
Oh, shit.
Man alive.
Alright, I'm sticking with you then. Yeah, so there's one deep hangar. Sniping.
Yeah, we have to be careful, dude, because they're trying to
go
hold
right,
us.
Circle right. Just trying to push right through.
Yeah, we gotta get around this.
Oh, they're on loadout right now, on our loadout.
Hostile spotted.
Broke. Circling right at these walls. Oh wait. Hold
I'm dead, they're behind me.
Two.
Dude, they're fucking crouch walking in Verdansk. This is so gross.
People behind, people in front. Dead. I'm dead. Yep.
Gotcha.
Bad positioning there.
Yeah.
Held out. Not drop one kill real quick.
We're all pretty high levels, this kind of sweaty lobbies, to be fair. Just gotta remember that.
Yeah,
it's not like we're filling, you know, with.
We don't get that perfect positioning, it's just game over.
That's it.
Tough, but I feel good still.
Yeah, it's been some good games.
Bouncing back.
We're for sure up for a Warzone win here, though.
Yeah, for real.
I'm feeling it. Feeling it. It's coming.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on some thumbnails. Let's see what I could do there.
Is an AR sniper, like, you know, a little taboo, you think, on Verdansk? Like, I know I won't have really anything close range, but, like, I really want to keep the sniper, but I want to use the AR, I think.
If you had a player who was, you know, always with an SMG or a shotgun holding your ass, then yeah, an AR and a fucking sniper is probably the best loadout you can pull.
I'll see.
Like, if you had an XM4 and a K9, it's got that close range, but it's also got that medium range.
Yeah. I need to build something like that. Okay, this is better. What y'all thinking, like?
Be advised, gas is closing in.
It's not chase zone.
I mean, you guys want to try this?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Let's get specialists.
Okay.
Do you want to just go straight to the top and kill the people who get it for us? Or do you want to go for the...
Yeah, we could do that. That's actually smart. We could do that, yeah.
Get it. The landing top?
Right,
yeah, I'm
going to
land top.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see some of the names.
We just got sick of the team because this is like Tilted Towers.
Honestly. Oh yeah, they're coming.
Yeah.
20 grain.
Holy shit.
We may have taken control of the top.
We have a section of armor.
Okay, I got a gun. I'm coming.
I need a gun.
I just forgot what he's called.
Way around here?
Yo, there's a PPSH here if anybody needs.
I've got one.
Yo, grabbing it. Alright, I'm sticking close.
Five.
Yo, what is this hostile fire shit?
Is that the fucking helicopter bullshit?
He's cracked.
Knocked.
That helicopter's annoying, dude. Can't tell. Are they below us still?
Yeah,
all
they're
of these
still below us.
Yeah, all of these contracts are gone, so they're complete, mate.
Yo, so
coming
where
up,
is this,
coming up. I don't know where.
Talking about the vault?
Yeah, where's the vault?
We need to hold these.
Yeah, I think it's one more down. Does this go up?
37th floor, isn't it?
Alright, I found the stairs. I'm gonna go on this floor.
I got it.
Oh yeah, it's on me.
Oh, and I think I just fell all the way down.
Yo, this kid's a one shot.
I accidentally fell. Oh wait, hold up, I'm coming back. Oh, that's so cool. Dude, the elevator, you can ride the elevator back, dope.
Whoa, well downed.
Yeah, that was a team wipe.
So wait, what happens if we accidentally kill the fucking team that's supposed to unlock it for us?
Because they'll have the key card.
Oh yeah, here. This is the vault door right here.
Yeah, so we gotta hold this. We gotta hold the escalators here.
Yeah. Down, they're down below us.
And these stairs as well.
Right here.
Heading out. You just went into that room.
Are we dropping down?
One of them.
No.
Adam. He called me out.
I don't see anything.
Right.
Yeah, it might be the kid that's over here.
They're still here. Yeah, they're still here. Alright, so how do we do this? Do we just like full on push that shit, or what's up?
I don't know.
Here.
Oh, so he's the one.
He
might.
Got the key card. This is key card one as well. We can get specialist bonus.
Yeah, go open it. Go open it.
Where is it?
Oh, right here. Right here.
Oh my god.
Here.
Bro, I don't know if it won that.
Feel like trash.
Let's go. Oh my god.
Wait, first attempt.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Money.
Jesus Christ, bro. What the fuck?
Oh wait,
specialist
I'm on
bonus,
card
yeah.
3.
Oh!
Okay. Let me see where the buy is. Okay.
There's one over here.
We're gonna get dips.
Ping this. I'm just gonna go and buy you
bro.
Back. If I die, so be it.
I'm dead ass fucking dump. I'm literally just going for that shit.
Hey Green, can you stay there for a sec? Wait for me.
Yeah, I'll stay here.
Yo, you should leave some of the money there, bro. Or not.
Sorry.
I might be doing
yeah,
oh shit.
Right.
Somebody's
oh,
going back.
Oh shit.
Quad,
yeah.
Picard, mobile.
Is there another buy?
Yo, you should just like wait. Just wait.
I think after this game, I'm going to end stream and let's see, we have 46. Yeah, so
he may land it like right here.
Should
dude.
Be capping an hour.
I go for it. Shit.
I mean, if you do it, you might as well buy a UAV too, so you can see where they're at.
Getting you first. Okay, I'm going for it.
I got two on me here.
Here, he's coming for you.
Got a lot of money.
Oh my god.
Yo, I'm coming, bro.
Two on top. Two top floor.
They grab the specialist, you think?
I don't know. I had to dip because I didn't want to. There was two of them.
I'm here with you. Here, and I got loadout too. Here. I'm going to throw it over here. Oh, one's pushing us from by.
Comes.
Okay.
Nice,
mark
nice.
That dude.
I'm gonna grab this real quick.
What are we supposed to do about this helicopter? Do we have to worry about it or no?
I think we can shoot it down for extra loot or money or something.
Yeah, we can, yeah. Did you get the
you
specialist?
You end up getting that specialist bait?
Yeah, I got it.
Wow.
I'm chilling.
Go, let's go. Alright, this is stupid, but I have an AMAC sniper, so, forgive me.
It's gone.
Alright, you guys wanna grab this heli and then, start moving?
Yeah. I also, we still got fat stacks, I mean, do we wanna get self-places for everybody?
Bank,
all
take
shit?
Some
like,
of this. Banks. Yeah.
Bro, that was like the first time I ever fucking did that successfully.
Shit.
Holy shit.
Word.
That wasn't even off of it.
I think I've ever had this much money in regular too.
Oh, restock, wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, we literally get
everything.
Like
everything.
When you go on the buy, there's even one perk where you can like get like shit cheaper.
Oh, it's
like
yeah,
a UAV
yeah.
That's
3K.
Why it was cheaper. Okay, yeah. I was like spending barely any money. Alright. Where to? I'm gonna go back like here and just get some UAVs.
Do you wanna check train? Whatever. See if anyone's there.
Yeah, here, I'm gonna grab this bounty.
Okay. Heli coming.
Heli.
Hey, multiple helis. Getting us a lot of UAVs.
This head is coming over to us soon.
Yo, you guys wanna grab that? I'm gonna go towards this and grab these kids over here.
Okay, I'm coming. Jump off the roof right here. Got it, you good?
Yeah, just one down below.
Oh shit, I'm getting sniped from a different direction. Hospital, I think? for this guy on minimap?
Yeah, I hit him a few times. One here, and there's one on top.
Get over the fence.
Nice, good kills.
Good shit, guys, good shit. Where else?
The ones on the hospital.
This is their bounty.
Okay, let's get bounty. He curling, platinum on my block with consistent hits. While Pharrell keep talking this music.
Yeah, there's kids hospital too. We can grab one of the bounties over there if you want.
Okay. So is this bounty here? Nice. Shit.
Oh, yo, they're trying to snipe us.
Do you want to push that?
Yeah. I'll precision it. Precisioning it. Get out of the precision! Why would it let me out, dude? I'm literally trying to get out of the fucking room.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, I didn't know you'll jump! Oh. That's totally missing. I don't know why I thought y'all were fighting that. Stupid. Yeah, the cluster, yeah. That's my
fault. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
I ran in that room so confident, four people staring at me. Hey, I'm gonna land loadout, then I'll push back to you. There's someone behind me too. Good shit, good knocks. Ah, from where? I'm gonna hit this buy. I'm gonna go get him. Oh, good shit. I didn't see that buy. So should I get to roof? How do we want to push this team? All right. Oh shit. Another, oh, on me. Broke. Down. There's one here, bro. Oh, this is the guy that took your specialist. I'm gonna ping that. I'm gonna go buy you. Your specialist is on that satchel.
Recon's up.
UAV entering the AO.
I have no idea. Oh shit! And then I get pushed by the fucking team. I was just trying to give y'all some UAV. He was crouch walking. You're so annoying. I tried to help y'all. Everyone's fucking ghosted anyway.
Be advised, UAV is being.
Good knocks.
RTB for resupply.
Maybe you can still hit this buy, but you just do you. Okay. That's fine. Oh, there's one on him now. Yep, multiple. Oh shit. Everyone and their mother is there. And yet, everyone was ghosted, couldn't see anyone. Love it.
Four minutes till an hour. Let's see what he gonna do after this. If they play again, I'm gonna stop streaming. And yeah, you guys, thanks for stopping by. If you stop by, like I said before, make sure you support.
I mean, it worked. It worked.
The
so
links will
let's
be
do
down
it
in the description. Be sure to stop by, get them a, you know, nice little.
They did all the work for
subscribe
us.
And
we just get the money.
And yeah, if you're interested in trying out for Warzone, if you're interested in trying out for Rocket League or Call of Duty Mobile, be sure to hit the link down in the description. And as I always say, just simply do the right thing. Do the right thing. Now you don't have to wear your mask, but wear your mask, okay? I'm out.